something, guys. I've just found some, well, my dad's just found something totally disgusting. Look at the size of this spider.
Where is it though?
This is the size of my hand, and that is the size of the spider. Fuck off.
Yeah, I'm not gonna do anything with it.
Ew, it moved!
Out of the
way. Oh, it's, oh my, look at that disgusting mess. Ew, that was disgusting. Good morning, guys. Welcome to day two of the vlog. So yeah, you've already seen me this morning. We woke up and Dad went out for a fag, and just by the exit door there was a massive spider, and oh my god, I had to get footage of it because it was massive. And I'm not a spider person, although I am in love with the look of tarantulas, and I want one, but I don't want to handle it. But anyway, good news, I had a I can't speak today, I think I'm just too excited. I had better meal today. We went to breakfast and I found a guy who helped me get the food I wanted and how I wanted it, basically, because breakfast is a little different. So I have my bacon, my sausage, my pancake, and my croissant on one plate. Then I need a bowl of beans, and then I chop everything up and put it in the beans, and that's how I eat it. Well, they don't have bowls. Like, the cereal comes in like little plastic containers, and you eat out plastic containers. So I was like, do you have any bowls? I was like, I really just need my beans in a bowl. You could see that I was sort of like anxious and like, I just need this. And so he was like, I'm really sorry we don't have bowls. He's like, but I've got a kid's bowl. And I'm like, that's fine. I was like, I use them anyway. I have kid's bowls for my breakfast when I'm at home because we accidentally borrowed some from Butlins before. But yeah, so success. The guy was very nice, very helpful, plated it how I like it, and even put the bowl on my plate because there's a big screen in the way and I have leftover and it's a bit awkward. But yes, so I am getting ready for today. I just want to show you my outfit because I think it is super cute. So let's see, what have we got? I have this cute little rather low but still cute v-neck t-shirt, and then these trousers are from M&S in the sale. They are a short, so they come up and they looked cropped, but then I like that look. Then I have one sort of luminous brightly colored sock, one gray, my cute little Vans, and my hair today. Let me show you my hair properly. Like, I did these, like, I think it's called like a French braid or a Dutch braid or whatever, I can never tell. And then because my hair is quite short, I've had to give myself little pigtails at the bottom, and then I've just curled slightly my wispy bits that come out anyway. And yeah, I'm gonna put some makeup on and I'll see you in a sec. Makeup's done. And now we are off for a walk. We're gonna go to the caravan, see so and Karen. Yeah, walking in the rain. It started raining, so I ran all the way back to the chalet from the day gate, beach gate, to get my umbrella. It looks a bit mangled though, poor thing. But yeah, off we go to Karen the caravan. I ditched the caravan off to go shopping. Look who I found. Look who I found. I found my favourite. Who's this?
Yeah.
It's my pretty little princess, Sophie.
Yes.
How happy are you? How happy are you? I come visit you. Happy. We made it to town. It is raining. I left my umbrella in the car. I'm in a white t-shirt that doesn't sit right. But It's all okay. I'm going to find Iceland and get me some turkey dinosaurs, barbecue strips, garlic bread. Yeah. Okay, so we went shopping. So I got this, which is glow-in-the-dark, really cool wallpaper for at home from B&M. And then I picked up some Pepsi Max and some Jammy Joes from B&M. And then in Iceland, I got Lucozade. I got some bacon and cheese wraps, garlic bread, minion, chicken nuggets, and barbecue chicken strips. Because we gotta eat. My hair is a little messy. It was rainy and wet out. But let's put the shopping away. I forgot to say I bought a new coat. And my mum keeps saying it's the Balamori coat. But I think it's cute. Inside and I'm fucking terrified, but it looks so different. So you can sit here, but then when you come over here it's all blocked off ready for shows. This is so different. So you look for the outside stage, Papa John's, the diner, fish and chip, and then it's just down here is Nish. Okay, so this is the queue. It's got little spots for where you should stand. She got the queue. And then over there is Papa John's. Come in from over there, and then look, stage is right there. You got all these seats. And there was a big queue, and yet we're still right at the front.
Yes.
Rak-Su.
How good was it?
It was excellent. Amazing.
Amazing. So worth the holiday. Oh my god, the stress of yesterday is gone because Rak-Su were amazing. I took videos, I took pictures. Ah! I don't know if I can show you the videos though, like with the music, so I'll get copyrighted or something. But oh my god, I'm so excited. We are now in the arcade, we're playing a bit of Gold Rush with Mum. I'm still reeling off how amazing Rak-Su was. In my personal opinion, that is how all concerts should be held, with the little individual tables. Like, I would go to so many more concerts. It was first time I've not felt so anxious and ooh about watching a live show. It was amazing and I'm excited, and yeah. Today went much, much better. We got barbecue chicken, some beans in a bowl. So I think this is turkey, roast potatoes, and carrots. And then, oh yeah, I got like a vanilla mousse and some sort of jelly. Yummy. All right, guys, I'm on my big camera because I left my other one at home, but we're at the beach for a beach walk. Look. How beautiful and relaxing is this? It's like super misty. Like, look over there, it is beautiful. And there's the fam. It's like, woo, hey fam. And they walked off without me. But yeah. Ooh. Woo! Beach walk. And it's beautiful view. Hi guys, I'm at the beach. Everyone left me, they carried on walking, and I had enough of the walking, and hold on, I'm gonna come. There we go. So, hopefully that is more clearer, but yes, I'm at the beach, like it is. I literally love the beach, it is number one favourite place to be. But yeah, I'm at the beach. Guys, I'm still at the beach, but the storm that we had has thrown up so much seaweed, it's ridiculous. Let me show you this. So obviously, like, there's the sea, and then just look, and then it goes all the way up there. It is, and it's like proper, like, mushy. Like, it's slippery, and it's like, some of it, like I was walking, look, some of it you just sink into. It's disgusting. And it stinks, literally, like the smell. But there were some bits, like I've had to move away from where I originally was, because when I was trying to walk down, I was literally just like properly sinking. This don't feel so bad. But look, it is literally just full on seaweed. It's actually mental. Like,
It looks cool, like, don't get me wrong, but all this, look, if I was to step on it, like, I'll see. It literally is just, oh look, see, now I'm thinking down here. But let's see. Just, it is, ew, pure seaweed. It's mental. I'm just like fascinated by it. It's just thick, pure seaweed. Like, I know it's probably not the safest thing to be down here, but it's so cool at the same time. It's just literal carpet of seaweed, and it goes right up to over there. It's like, and it is literally like here, not so bad on the next one along, but the next couple of after that, it's like ridiculous. But at the same time, it's squidgy. Oh, look, see, my foot went right into it. At the same time, oh, I don't know, it is weird. But at the same time, what the hell? Oh. Okay, so this is centre stage now, guys. Just tables. This brings me comfort. Just plenty of tables. We're right by the centre stage. We're watching, I think it's a screening of Twist and Pulse on the big screen. We're like second row in, pretty much in the middle. Out of the shower, I do have a towel on. My hair is separated, well, as best I can, the blue and the blonde separated, so the blue doesn't run into the blonde. I have no makeup on, and you can see my horrible breakout that is just painful. See, look, this side, fairly clear. I've got literally like one there and one there, and then a small one up here. And then you go to this side and you're like, pow. And then literally all trickling down. But yeah, I'm gonna end day two here. I don't even want to talk about Twist and Pulse. I love Twist and Pulse. Like, Twist and Pulse, I like my favourite people that I have ever met at Butlins. I met them like billion years ago. I'm gonna insert a picture here of me meeting them. I think there was someone else there as well that I met, so it's like a picture of me, Twist and Pulse, and some other random guy. But yeah, the show was a screening. It was questionable. Whoever filmed it was a bit naff. I do have like a little bit of footage, but it's like it's as if you're going to the cinema and filming a bit of the cinema. It's weird. Like, don't get me wrong, I love Twist and Pulse, but I was highly disappointed. Highly disappointed. But anyway, I am gonna get into some pajamas and I'm gonna edit this vlog and hopefully get it up tomorrow. Fingers crossed. Ooh, what are we getting up to tomorrow? Tomorrow is gonna be a fun day. I'm gonna wake up. We've got Billy and Bonnie's show. Then we're going into town. Then we're coming back because we've got Animal FX. And then I'm going away for a couple of days. Yes, I know. I'm about to, I'm already on holiday, but I'm going to go stay at my boyfriend's for the night. We're going to go to the Roundstone for dinner. We're going to watch some DVDs. I might make him watch my old dance DVDs. And then, what else? On the Monday, I have a PT workout session, which I'm not going to bring you along to. I can't. And then we're going to chill. And then Monday, I think Monday afternoon, Jeremy and Millie are coming to Butlins. And that's when I'll be coming back as well. So yeah, that's the next couple of days.